Mother 是妈咪啦，妈咪啦，得唔得啊？
Currently, I'm actually working part-time as a clinic assistant. I've come across quite a few elderly that only speak dialect.
As a pharmacist, 90% of what they do is communication, so they need to talk a lot in their daily work.
We are a big student.跟27号、27号啊，啊，跟人合作，嗰阵时国大学生，
可能系 recognize like she open the door a bit， 你是 hear Chinese， 然后我就说佢27号，你是 open the door wider，
然后 she's more comfortable，
yeah， some of the lead that they may not go out to get help because they feel like they have difficulties communicating。
All along, we've always conversed in Mandarin.
What do you want to say? What do you want to
say? I'm
going
to the ability to build a rapport so that the patient can trust you as a healthcare professional. They are more willing to open up and share concern or issue adhering to certain medications, for example.
Do you eat food? No.
It makes him feel it's more sincere if we say it in a language that he understands better.
Maybe something simple like learning dialect, being able to communicate with the aunties and uncles will make healthcare a more human experience other than something that's just a transaction between our knowledge and their needs.
Uncle, you have 10 years old. Look at the camera. Yeah, thank you.